As you can see, I came dressed for this momentous occasion. I mean, I look pretty good right now. I'm just trying to tell you. So when we evaluate the characteristics that the Cat in the Hat brings to the table as a politician, we first have to decide, can he act in a professional manner? The answer is maybe. But when you really look at the things that he brings to the table, such as his character wit, you know, he's a pretty charming character.
Dirty hoe. I'm sorry, baby. I love you.
Come on, Cat.
I mean, how could you say that right there is not Riz? I can't believe I said Riz, bro. Okay, so maybe this might put him on the list, but I mean, it's not worse than what Trump said, of course.
It's true with stars that they can grab women by the...
Well, that's what it's, if you look over the last million years.
And then when we look at his resilience, he can endure a lot. I mean, if you look at the previous scenarios and conflicts and overall pain that he's had to endure over the past movies, books, and TV shows, you really got to put into perspective, like, man, he goes through a lot. You know, he goes through a lot of pain in order to put on entertainment for the viewer, as well as solve the problem that's in front of him, of course.
Out of my way.
Then we gotta talk about his vertical. I mean, hey, he can jump pretty high. I mean, he's a cat, so you know, cats in general, they typically have good verticals. I don't even know why cats have high vertical. Wait, let me research that before. High verticals. And so when you look at that, I mean, not only does that say that he could play in the NBA potential, the amount of strength that he has within his bones, and of course we could talk about his fun, determination. A good one to mention is his rebelliousness, you know, because, you know, most politicians are pretty rebellious and... No, they're not. They kind of just go with the program, if we're really being honest here.
Hey, shut up! I mean it! I will end you!
And his tendency to exaggerate things, which, you know, that's a political trait. That right there is a political trait. But with all that being stated, I know you're probably thinking, those are some great things that he brings to the table, right? But how old is he? You know, because we don't want an old person in office. So if we were to do the math, right, Cat in the Hat debuted within 1957. So if we do 2023 minus 1957, what do we get? 66. So he's already younger than the previous presidents. I mean, hey. So I think with all these being stated, I've developed a great argument as to why Cat in the Hat would make a very, very strong political leader. And hypothetically, though, let's say in somehow, some way, you have still not been persuaded into what I'm saying. Well, let me whip out my secret weapon.
Click the Jigama Wizard!
Here we go, 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 on an adventure, the thingamajigger is up and away.
Go, 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 on an adventure, we're flying with the Cat in the Hat today.
How many other politicians got their own theme song?